Well, a 61-year-old man is now in jail for stabbing someone in West Spokane yesterday afternoon. It happened in a parking lot near Browne's Addition on West Sunset Boulevard. According to police, Richard Kuhn stabbed the victim after mumbling something about owing him money. The victim was already on his way to the hospital when officers arrived, but Kuhn was nowhere to be found. Later in the day, investigators say Kuhn returned to the scene of the crime and was arrested.